Sum of two numbers is 75. If one exceeds the other by 15, find the numbers. Let one number be x, then the other number will be x plus 15 because the one exceeds the other by 15. मतलब जो एक नंबर है वो दूसरे से 15 ज्यादा है. And the equation will be x plus 15 equal to 75. So by adding the like terms, 2x plus 15 equal to 75, which gives x equal to 60 upon 2 and x equal to 30. So the other number will be x plus 15, that is 30 plus 15 equal to 45. Now the next question is, one of the two whole numbers is 6 times the other. Their difference is 80. Find the numbers. Let one number be x, then the other number will be 6x. So the difference, that means 6x minus x equal to 80. It gives us x equal to 80 upon 5, which gives us 16. So the next other number will be 6x equal to 96. So the required numbers are 16 and 96. The last question is, the sum of three consecutive multiples of 3 is 99. Find the multiples. Let us assume that one multiple of 3 be x. Then the next two consecutive multiples of 3 will be x plus 3 and x plus 6. So their sum will be x plus 3 plus x plus 6 equal to 99, which gives us 3x plus 9 equal to 99 and 3x equal to 90. So x equal to 30. Which gives us x plus 3, that means the next multiple of 3 will be 30 plus 3 equal to 33, and the next multiple will be x plus 6 equal to 30 plus 6 equal to 36. So the required multiples of 3 are 30, 33 and 36.